realize that I have, yeah. Oh wow, you do the stabby thing like the previous guys do. Why did I roll? Man, they do like just to stand in here. Don't even come after me. Okay, so give me a hint where your keys
are. Hello again. Alas, I'm imprisoned with the archives. The thought of fit as a student of the
I want to kill you just because you can't get out of your own cell. Snakes weren't holding your key. So where would it be? Not among the books, it seems. Well, you're screwed. Unless I luckily find it. But first, before I make the long trek up those stairs, okay. Get comfortable. And oh. I made a pretty stupid looking face. Oh. I don't want my face to get stuck like that. Um So this is my way out.
Yep.
Okay. Where does this lead me? Oh, crap. Oh, I'm like getting shot in the back. I was trying to take in the view of a giant-ass castle. I can't even take in the view. Come on, guys, that make Dark Souls. Let me take in the view if you're gonna show it off like that. This. Let me guess. Oh, yeah. We're in Harry Potter now. Doesn't look like there's anything up here, though, on this side. Oh, maybe. Mr. Magic still on the other side. Yeah, Mr. Magic still over there. Ow. Screw your soul arrow. Something down here. No, okay. That is totally going to be a mimic. Just saying. So, mimic. Okay, maybe not. And that's when I get eaten. Man, I'm getting a lot of twinkling just to level up my sword. This is the best place ever. Maybe I'll be ready for anything. What's the scaling on my sword? Beanie. All those dex points wasted. So yeah, I feel like all the points and dex I've spent are wasted now. Oh, okay. Interesting fact that both staircases. Too many freaking archers. Shit, that does so much damage to me. Oh, here comes another guy. Oh, crap. Here I die. From something random. No? Oh, come on, I need to kill you. You all don't respawn, do you? Crystal straight sword. Thanks. Yeah, I have no clue how I'm supposed to get up to that guy. I need to go one more level up. I can't take this. Reinforced weapon. Not that one. Oh, one away. For +5. Might as well. Crystal Albert, why not? That thing saved my life enough times that it deserves a level up. Where's Halloween? I guess I'll just use the other one to kindle it. See, there's hardly any messages left anymore. It really is dead game. Nothing around here of interest. I don't even care about getting up to that guy anymore. Oh, I thought there was a door here. I'm confused now. Didn't I see a door when I was? This just doesn't look colored right. No? Okay. I thought I saw a doorway. I'm confused. I honestly thought I saw a doorway. Oh crap. Get out of here. That does look discolored. Come on. Actually, there's still that one way I still need to try. Oh shit, I respawned these guys. Come at me. Okay, if your pathing is that stupid. Oh shit. Way. Nope. Wait, what? Oh, thank you, invader. At the worst time. I would like to clear out that guy behind you, but so we have like a proper arena. Strength swords OP. Just flail around like an idiot. That felt so dirty. Okay, this is real. Twinkling time light? Yes! To level 5. But now, what do I do? What am I even doing now? That's the exit. Okay, there's a lever here. Maybe this will help straighten things out. This does not seem to be helping. If this guy, if I die instantly, is this the actual boss fight? What? Try amazing rain. Close to it. confused. Let me try and figure this out. No, not a video. I'm gonna ask a friend. And I probably won't get a reply for until later, so I'll keep trying to. Killed me twice. Thank you. Yeah. Okay. I have to wait for a reply on that, because she does not use anything that is a quick reply type system. Well, luckily she's online. That's all I can say. Okay, there's no reason for me to go down that way. There's just nothing there, besides Mr. Big Cat. I ain't gonna look this up online. Prefer a friend that's done it to just give me a hint, if anything. I'm stubborn. My view will be ruined. But I will kill you. Oh, you spawn back. That's not fair. That is not. Actually, I might have an idea for this spinning stair shit. Or something I never really noticed. Something I just didn't notice as I was trying to dodge the magic. Oh yeah, I just realized. Fuck. Fuck. Before I get shot by an arrow. There we go. I got shot by an arrow. I like how that move still stuns people. Pretty nice. And my mouse is in the middle of my screen. Which will turn the camera. Oh, no. Yeah, I can get it down from there. This would have been the easiest solution ever, yet I didn't notice. Like no magic resist. There better be something up here, boy. If this is a mimic. Every time I see that bright light, I think I'm getting invaded. Nothing over there. why I thought there was a path there. I can't take this. You know what? Just because it's that one guy after me, I don't have another chance. If he gets after me again. That's like the one thing. The one person. I haven't even seen ghosts walking around. That's how barren this game is. I'm guessing Dark Souls 2 is doing its job. I thought so, but that was like, hit this one, hit this one, hit this one. Oh, I forgot they always drop something. Enchanted Falcon. Well, I don't really give a crap about enchanted stuff. Okay, it's real. Crystal Ember. Half this... Well, I guess I can make crystal weapons out of that.